build the last one, and I am going to explain how works the cycle time on the plastic injection. Well, first we have to know that everything on the industry has time, and this is not exception because we control everything by a certain time, and we need to know that it's not the same time for any place, any piece. For example, if you want to make a toy, you are going to need more time, make just, I don't know, maybe a pen. And how do we know what is the time that we are going to spend? Well, for that reason, I bring this chart, and it's going to talk about the thickness of the piece. For example, if we have a thickness of 0.04 inch, we are going to have to do 50 seconds. Okay, on the process, we are going to have 8 different stages. The first one is small crusher that is going to spend just 1.28 seconds. What is small crusher? It's basically when the mold gets open, there is not much science. Nozzle approach is with the nozzle gets close to the mold. It's going to lay 0.40 seconds. The third step is the injection. It's going to lay 1.61 seconds, and it's basically when the plastic gets inside into the mold. Sustaining pressure is going to be just 2.41 seconds. The next one is solidification, is when the plastic gets hard. It lays 8.05 seconds. Next, the removal of the nozzle is where the nozzle gets a part of the mold, and it's gonna take. The next is plasticification, when the plastic is going to be hard and it's not gonna get liquid again. It's going to take 5.23 seconds. And the last one is mold opening, when the mold gets open, and it's going to get to take 1.12 seconds. Finally, as conclusion, I can see that everything continuously, as we know, is going to take a time because we need to take control of all the process on the industry. So the control is something so necessary to us to get a plan of production, get our goals. And that's it.
Thank you.